Come on, kids. It's documentary time. Today, we're off on an exciting journey to explore the big and wonderful world of elephants. Elephants are not just the largest land animals on Earth. They're also full of surprises. There are three types of elephants: the African savanna elephant, the African forest elephant, and the Asian elephant. African elephants can be found wandering the vast grasslands and dense forests of Africa, while Asian elephants roam the lush forests of countries like India and Thailand. Let's zoom in on what elephants look like. These gentle giants have big ears, long trunks, and massive bodies. Their ears are especially interesting. African elephants have large ears that look like the shape of Africa, which they flap to cool themselves down on hot days. Asian elephants have smaller, rounded ears. An elephant's trunk is a marvelous tool. It acts like a long arm, helping them to grab food, drink water, and even greet other elephants. Speaking of their skin, it's very thick and a bit wrinkly, which makes it tough enough to handle the branches and thorns in the wild. It's usually a gray color, but can look brown or reddish after they've bathed in mud or dust, which they do to protect their skin from the sun and bugs. Now, what about their diet? Elephants are herbivores, which means they only eat plants. They spend most of their day eating, up to 16 hours. They love munching on grass, leaves, fruit, and bark. An adult elephant eats about 150-300 kilograms of food each day. Elephants live in families called herds. The herd is led by a female called the matriarch. She's usually the oldest and wisest. The herd includes other females and their young calves. Yes, baby elephants are called calves. When a calf is born, it can weigh about 100 kilograms. That's already as heavy as some grown-up humans. Communication is key in the elephant world. They don't just trumpet loudly. They also make rumbling noises too low for humans to hear. These sounds can travel long distances over the open plains or through the forest, helping elephants stay in touch even when they're not together. Despite their size, elephants have a lot to be cautious about. They need large areas to live and find food, which are getting harder to come by due to humans using the land for farms and towns. Also, some people hunt elephants for their ivory tusks, which is a big problem. Many wonderful people around the world are working to protect these majestic creatures. There are parks and reserves where elephants can roam safely, and laws that help keep them safe from poachers. Elephants are amazing, aren't they? They remind us of how incredible nature is, and how important it is to take care of our planet so that elephants and other animals can thrive. Let's always remember how special elephants are and do our part to help protect their homes and families. Sure, let's learn even more about these fascinating creatures. Elephants also have some really interesting behaviors that show just how smart they are. For example, they use their trunks to help young ones cross rivers or climb steep banks. They also use sticks and leaves to swat bugs or scratch an itch. Can you imagine using a stick as a back scratcher? These smart animals also show strong emotions and can remember friends and family members, even after many years apart. They're known to comfort and help each other in times of need, and they even mourn for their lost loved ones, showing behaviors that many scientists believe are similar to human grief. Elephants love water, too. They are great swimmers and enjoy cooling off in rivers and lakes. During the hot days, you might see them splashing and rolling in the water, having a great time. Bath time is not just fun, it's also important for their skin, helping them to remove parasites and mud that protects them from the burning sun. Did you know that elephants play a crucial role in their environment? By knocking down trees and trampling through thick brush, they create pathways for other animals that might not be able to move through dense vegetation. Plus, the holes they dig with their tusks to find water can become mini water holes for other creatures during a drought. Elephants have a big impact on plant life too. As they move around and feed, they spread seeds in their dung, which helps new plants grow in different areas. This helps the forest stay healthy and grow. Unfortunately, elephants need a lot of space to live, and as people use more land for farming and cities, the elephants' roaming areas are getting smaller. This can lead to conflicts between people and elephants, especially if elephants wander into farm areas looking for food. Conservationists are working hard to solve these problems. They create protected areas where elephants can roam freely, and they work with local communities to find ways to live peacefully with elephants. They also fight against illegal poaching and try to stop the trade of ivory to protect these magnificent animals. Learning about elephants teaches us a lot about how interconnected life on Earth really is. By protecting elephants, we're also helping many other animals and plants thrive. Every effort we make to protect our environment helps ensure that elephants and many other creatures will be around for generations to come. So, let's keep cheering for the elephants, those gentle giants of the earth, and keep learning and helping in any way we can. Remember, every little bit helps in making sure our animal friends stay safe and happy in their natural homes. Absolutely! There's so much more to explore about these incredible giants. Elephants have a very special way of communicating that we haven't talked much about yet. Besides vocalizations, they also communicate through touch and scent. Elephants are often seen touching each other's faces and trunks, which is a way for them to express friendship and comfort. They also recognize each other and different places by smell, which is really important when navigating through vast forests and savannas. Another amazing aspect of elephant society is how they educate their young. Baby elephants learn by watching and mimicking the older ones in their group. They see how adults use their trunks to pick up food, how to bathe in the mud to cool off, and even the paths to follow during their seasonal migrations. This learning process is vital for their survival and helps maintain their culture. Yes, elephants have a culture too. Migration is a big part of an elephant's life. Many herds follow specific routes that they have traveled for many years, sometimes even centuries. These paths are passed down from one elephant generation to the next. During these journeys, elephants visit important locations like watering holes and mineral-rich clay pits, which are essential for their nutrition. Speaking of nutrition, let's talk a bit more about what exactly elephants eat. They have a mostly vegetarian diet, feeding on a variety of vegetation, including grass, leaves, fruit, and twigs. However, their feeding habits can vary depending on the season and what's available. During dry seasons, they might have to travel longer distances to find food and water, which is why their memory and communication skills are so important. Elephants also play a role in shaping their habitat. By pushing over trees, they prevent areas from becoming too wooded, which helps maintain a balanced environment for other species that prefer open spaces. This behavior not only changes the landscape, but also helps maintain the biodiversity of the areas they live in. The relationship between humans and elephants has many aspects, In some cultures, elephants are revered and are a part of religious and cultural ceremonies. However, as human populations grow and land becomes scarcer, conflicts can arise. Conservation efforts are now more important than ever to ensure that both elephants and humans can coexist peacefully. Projects that focus on sustainable agriculture and reducing human-elephant conflicts are key to this effort. Education is also a crucial part of conservation. Teaching people about the importance of elephants and the challenges they face helps generate support for conservation initiatives. Programs that involve local communities in protecting elephants have been particularly successful. In conclusion, elephants are not just magnificent to look at, but they are also key players in their ecosystems and have complex, rich social lives that are fascinating to learn about. By understanding more about elephants and the pressures they face, we can better appreciate these amazing animals and the efforts needed to protect them. Let's continue to explore, learn, and help in any way we can to ensure a safe future for elephants everywhere. What a wonderful world it is with elephants, and how much richer our planet is for having them.